Whoa, that's a really girly room, Taylor.
I know.
Why are you in there?
Because it has the best lighting you're ever gonna find in this house. I really like that crown thing. Hey guys, what's up? The winter and Christmas and Valentine's Day and all those coupley times are over. And you might start feeling like a strong, independent woman who doesn't need no man. One of the most awkward and weird things you have to do sometimes is break up with somebody. The easiest thing is to break up over text or phone or something, but you can get a bad rep doing that. And no one wants to just flat out say we need to break up or have that weird, awkward talk with their significant other. So I'm gonna show you some good ways to break up with your boyfriend and or girlfriend. Bringing humor into a breakup is always good. A nice pun or some good wordplay can always lighten up the mood. Kyle, this candle is our relationship. That plain white candle, there's no flame, it's not even burning.
Yeah, it's been blown out. We've been blown out, Kyle, this relationship, we need to break
up. Where's this even coming from? Why'd you bring that candle? Did you think it would make it easier?
It's better if we don't speak. Here, you can have this.
I don't want your candle. Is this lavender?
Give me a break, give me a break.
Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar.
We need to break up, Kyle, like this Kit Kat. We need to separate.
Whoa, what? I thought we were just singing a song.
Whew, I'm glad you understand.
Where's this coming from? We just did a beautiful duet together.
Okay, and now that we're not together anymore, I'm not splitting these with you.
Wow. Some excuses have worked since the dawn of time, and they're still being used. And there's a reason they're still being used, because they work.
Carol, we need to talk. What is that?
This is my dog.
So, about us. What's happened to us?
I think she ate it.
What?
There's no coming back. It's already being digested as we speak.
Oh my god. You know that excuse is for homework, not relationships, right?
I think it's better if we all just move on.
Wow.
Some people say that the worst pain you can ever feel is heartbreak, and nobody wants to put that pain on somebody they once really cared for or loved. So try to distract them from that pain.
Jack, I think we need to break up. Sharon.
What?
Oh my god. Why did you hit me?
Sorry, I know it hurts, but hopefully that helps your heart hurt a little less. Okay, I'm gonna go. Thank you for being so understanding.
I can't breathe out of it. Oh my, I think it's broken.
If you don't like confrontation and you're a pretty good actor or actress, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do.
Ow, Josh. That was a hard blow to the head. Whoa, are you okay?
Who are you?
You said my name, Josh, after the door hit you.
Oh my god, I can't remember anything. You should stay away from me. And I'm gonna go. Nice meeting you.
What just happened?
A lot of the time, the easiest way to break up with someone or get them completely out of your life is just to freak them out a little.
Trisha, I've been meaning to ask you this for a while.
Yeah?
Will you marry me?
If only I could be double married.
What?
Tyler, didn't you know? I'm married to the game.
Whoa, oh my god.
Yeah, I thought you knew.
Who are you?
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope these helped you out, whether you're a guy or girl breaking up with whomever. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and you've been trying to break up with someone for a while. You're welcome. And comment down below, what's the worst way you've been broken up with or like heard one of your friends being broke up with?
Them hoes ain't loyal. Boys is crazy.
Become a fan of me on YouNow. I do nightly broadcasts. They get a little crazy. And add me on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, everything down below.
I'm gonna go find a girlfriend and then break up with her.
I'll see you guys in the next video.